Hey guys, how's it going? I'm DTM Alpha, and tonight I was playing some Critical Ops team deathmatch, and I wound up in a very small lobby on the Plaza map. I was hoping that others would join, and it ended up just being me and this guy called Captain Rex. So I was like, okay, let's just see how it goes. And then he said, hey, do you want to have some fun? And I was like, what kind of fun? And he suggested that we both equip revolvers and have a Mexican standoff. I'm like, hey, why not? It's either us running around trying to gun each other down with whatever gun we have, or we can goof off. So I was like, cool, down with it. So we killed each other, both equipped revolvers, dropped our primaries, and had a lot of fun. So, yeah, I decided, you know, after that I was like, eh, maybe I should record this. And I'm glad I did. So I hope you guys enjoy. Also, I really want this to become a thing. I want the Mexican standoff thing to happen. Because it was actually on... It's a lot more fun to play than it is to watch. So I'm going to put some rules that I came up with down in the description below. Please check it out. And feel free to add your suggestions in the comments. So anyways, without further ado... Enjoy.